I wanted to attend this conference because I've been injecting for many years, and I just wanted to have a refresher on all the anatomy that I thought I knew. And it was always good to see how the different anatomy on different cadavers can vary slightly. It reminds us all to be more cautious with our clients. And I found it very interesting. The injectors are top-notch, and I'm really glad I came. I think that it's when you've injected for many years, you sometimes get a little too comfortable. And so I think just recapping on the difference of anatomy on different people, it just reminds me as a practitioner to take a step back and practice a little bit more safety in my own.